I'm so excited because here comes the TCB tank.
The following is a ladder match. Making her way to the ring from Oakland, California, Shotzi.
Well, Shotzi had a long and arduous road to get to WWE, but now she's enjoying herself.
Well, any road's gonna be long if you're driving a tank that slowly.
Hey guys, I've been practicing this. Let me know what you think.
That wouldn't have scared off a mailman.
Is she a rooster?
Well, you don't get it.
Simply known as the Billion Dollar Princess.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
A woman who commands all around her to rise for the presence of the queendom.
Serene confidence on her face.
Who's gonna face the wrath of Stephanie McMahon here tonight?
As tough in the ring as she is in the boardroom.
Hey, Stephanie.
And with the bell, we're about to see what these superstars have planned for each other in this springboard.
Boss, are you kidding me?
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
That's just hard to watch.
Coming back in the ring.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Big form.
Sit down. Slam.
Get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict it.
Trying to maneuver her out.
She needed that badly. One step ahead of Shotzi there.
Suplexes, slams, and bombs right after. But being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
In a match that's so physical, Byron, how does a superstar block out the pain and climb the ladder?
This matchup is a war of attrition. It often comes down to who's healthy enough, who has enough left in the tank to climb the ladder.
A competitor must be able to fight through the agony suffered during the match to climb the ladder and take their shot at glory. You have to look at this as a do-or-die moment.
And it's difficult to do that in a one-on-one ladder match, let alone when you're battling against multiple opponents.
Gets inside the ring.
She doing?
Leaving the ring?
She's taking time to strategize, Saxton. It's being smart.
Up the ladder she goes. Here we go. Can she pull it down?
You're about to find out.
It's a bit of a risky move right here. Big time. And did you hear the impact of that?
Catastrophic damage on the back.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just gotta climb.
Perhaps try to get a quick victory here. Not a bad strategy.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down. to victory here.
I don't know, Michael. It just doesn't appear to be coming down.
And that definitely made solid impact. She's starting to tire a little.
Yeah, but you got to pick the time to climb the ladder wisely. Or it could backfire.
And let him maneuver all of this.
Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Stephanie needs to pull a trick from her sleeve.
She's lined it up perfectly.
Right where it needs to be.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Looking on hook. Looking for the win.
Here we go.
Looks to have a good grasp, but it's just not coming down.
Oh, this has got to be frustrating. Unhooks it. She wins the ladder match.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
And what a ladder match that was. To be the winner of that match, to be the one that's